what you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians.
So Pelmudiadi's love life is under a microscope again after she revealed her baby daddy Nathaniel age. So the cause of that to happen was because Pelmudiadi commented on Metro FM about romance novels between an older man and a woman. She said, age is nothing but a number. But then a Twitter user asked the TV star if her baby daddy is very old after she commented on a Metro FM tweet. Therefore, Pel replied and said, not at all. Ubawo ingane yami, the father of my child is only 4 years older than me. But then somehow the fans were not impressed by the age gap between them. But then on the other side, Pelmudiadi has confirmed that her and the husband Nathaniel have separated. She said, and I quote, I wasn't able to achieve my dream of having the family I've always longed for, but out of it came my beautiful son, and for that I'm eternally grateful. Well, let's wish her the best of recovery as possible, and hopefully she will come back stronger and ready for a new relationship with the guy she prefers. Please make sure you subscribe and like my video for more uploads.